Right now, people around the area are cleaning up as high winds continue to rip through southeastern Wisconsin. Good morning. I'm Marianne Lyles. It's now 7:26. Take a look at this video into our newsroom from State Fair Park in West Allis, where high winds smashed the area's largest pumpkin. The giant Halloween Express pumpkin was torn and deflated overnight. This isn't the first time either. Winds deflated the costume tent last October as well. Also in West Allis, a tree falls on several cars near 76th and Rogers. Officials in numerous counties in our area are reporting trees and branches down. At one point, We Energies reported that more than 1,800 customers were without power in the area, but at last count, about 500 customers remained without electricity. Now let's take a live look outside this morning. You can see that camera jumping around. It's 70 degrees in Milwaukee right now, and windy is the word of the day in southeastern Wisconsin.